We want to get it flat. After we get it flat, we have 1 spoon paprika, 1 spoon black pepper, turmeric, 1/2 spoon, garlic powder, onion powder. All together here. Gonna do it. Saute the onion, we're gonna put the cream cheese. And this is one melt. See, that's all the flavor. Delicious. The chicken filling, the spinach, garlic, onion, cream cheese, and heavy whipped cream. Alfredo sauce. This is gonna put the chicken breast. That's all for the flavor. You know, you can cook chicken breast without it, but I wanted to soak the flavor. Okay. And this is only 40 gram of carbonate. We're gonna start with 1 chicken breast. See? You're gonna love this. This is gonna be so much flavor in it. You're not gonna believe it. And we're gonna roll it. Gonna use toothpick to hold it together. See? And now we're gonna do it. See, the chicken rolled with the spinach and the cream cheese, and I have Parmesan cheese in the bottom. Now, you can cook it without this, but I wanted to cook with it so the flavor. You know, if you don't like white sauce, put tomato sauce, whatever you want. You don't have to go with what I like, but this is tastes really good.
How is it?
You got it so tender and so moist. This is really delicious.
Yeah, it's a new way of making chicken, especially with
and it's so creamy.
Yeah, see the sauce? That's what makes it creamy. And I think I am successful. Another recipe, low carb, delicious.
You guys have to try this. This is so good.